Vlogmas says, what? As you can see, I'm getting beautified. I just have really mousy brown hair on my face. I'm looking at it here on the screen. The gray that was growing out is by far the most I've ever let the beard grow out since I've been coloring it. So I was just tired of looking at it. You know, I'm thinking about growing my hair back out. I'm not sure. That's why it looks, you know, I usually have a shaved head, but it's kind of seems long compared to how it usually is. So I'm not sure if I'm going to let it grow back out or not. It's a lot to deal with. You know, for a guy, sometimes it's easier, even for gay guys who like to have nice hair. Sometimes it's easier to buzz your head, especially when you have the beard look going too. But we'll see. I may try to give it a go over the winter and see what happens. It's got a lot of gray and it's kind of mousy too. I have about 18 minutes until the hair color is done. And then I'm going to jump in the shower and rinse it off and everything. Brian and I did order Chinese food last night. It was so nice. I like that app. Watch that app though, Beyond Menu. It's nice. You can find things in your area. But a lot of times when you do an internet order, they charge you a dollar or a dollar and a half. This woman knows us, so she took it off of the bill, actually, when Brian went to get the food. I was wondering why it didn't go through my bank account right away. She was kind of waiting on it. I think she must have known who we were. So she took the dollar and a half off, which was nice. I'm actually just catching up on Dr. Phil right now. He's chewing some good old boy out. And it's May-December romance gone wrong, whatever. But in about 17 minutes, I'm going to get in the shower, clean up, and then figure out what we're doing tonight. I'm still waiting on a call from Lush about that exfoliant. I would really like to have it, that Kalamazoo. Whenever they decide to get it. I still have enough in there to use for like a week or so. I guess that's about it. It's not terribly exciting to color your beard, but I'll show you after the fact. Maybe I'll take you to the bathroom with me. You want to shower together? Here's Phoebe playing with a bag. Hey, we're out of the shower and we're colored on the beard now. My nose is a little red. I had to do a few extractions, so it's a little red right now, but it'll settle down soon enough. Boy, it looks terrible on camera though, doesn't it? Oh well. Beard turned out good. I didn't exfoliate today because I was kind of rubbing my skin raw, so I'm going to try to just get it down to twice a week or so. So I don't know what we're doing for dinner tonight. I had to figure that out. Still waiting to hear from Lush. I would like my Kalamazoo, please. Hey, you know what? Do you guys have your tree up? Surely you do by this point. As you know, I put mine up before Christmas or before Thanksgiving because why not? Show me what your tree looks like. Do you have a link somewhere? Put it in the description below. Tag me. If you have it on Instagram, you can tag me on Instagram. And let me see your tree.
Hello.
What's for dinner, Bri?
Red Baron pizzas.
Frozen pizza?
It's Red Baron.
Yeah, that original crust is delicious.
Well, this is a different one. This is a brick oven one, and it looked like it was yummy, so I tried it. It's not quite as puffy as the other
What's this?
It's wings.
Brian got wings. There's a shocker.
Yeah, I got wings with pizza.
And watch the way Brian cuts pizza.
Why do you make fun of
me? I'm not just saying watch the way Brian saw it in half.
What
back
else are you
and
gonna
forth.
Do it from the bottom.
See, you're doing it different now because
no, I'm not.
Sawing through there.
How else are you gonna do it?
Oh, hateful.
Truthful.
I'm pretty. Leave me alone. I feel pretty. Oh, so pretty. So pretty and lovely and gay. Well, I kind of always feel gay. Some days a little bit more than others.
Let's eat. I'm starving.
Yeah, you look like you're about to drive a blow.
I am.
Can we just talk about how pretty my beard is today?
No.
My skin is glowing. Booger shot. Wait till he falls asleep later. We'll get a cooter shot too. I'm just hanging around with my cuckoo hanging out. Okay, well, we're going to go eat. That's probably going to be it for Vlogmas for today. But we'll see.